Hello, I'm Laura Jones. A Secaucus man was arrested after an investigation determined that he had child sex abuse material on his home computer. 64-year-old Dominic Gravina is charged with endangering the welfare of a child. A vigil is planned for Monday, September 16th at the Bridgeton City Park, where 5-year-old Dulce Maria Alvarez was last seen. The event will mark the 5-year anniversary of her disappearance. Officials say her case remains a top priority.